All the anion exchange resin is regenerated with dilute sodium hydroxide. When dilute sodium hydroxide is passed through exhausted anion exchange resin, there takes place the exchange of bicarbonate ions, sulfate ions and chloride ions with hydroxide ions. Thus both the resins are regenerated. The following chemical reactions occur during regeneration. Add cation exchange resin. Add anion exchange resin.